did it.
Yeah, you know, we talked all week about our preparation. We thought our preparation was great. Not only our scout team, young guys giving us a great look at the offense they run, coaches working their tail off on the weekend. I tell you what, our offensive and defensive coordinators just did a great job preparing our kids. And we thought there was a chance this could happen tonight.
You know, they had 79 yards, I think, in the first half, and I don't think anybody expected that.
Yeah, they're a good football team, and they'll bounce back. You know, they got some great players, a lot of players back from their state runner-up team last year, and a good football team, well coached, and those guys, you'll hear more from them before this year's over.